everyone. I'm Taha from Alliance University. I'm in Dubai right now from US International because I have outperformed my targets and I've reached the goals that the company had set, and they qualified me to a global exposure program where I'm visiting the top-notch universities like Canadian University and the production plant of the Lanker company, where we personally had a look how the production goes on and what are the things that has to be taken care of. And we also had been to another industrial company called Kezad. We had a great experience with the company going on, and we also visited many places in Dubai like Burj Khalifa, Ferrari World in Abu Dhabi, and also the nearing places. We enjoyed really good. The MD of the company gave us a very good support, and we didn't feel that we were in some tour because we felt it was a family trip where everyone was comfortable with each other. I would highly recommend my friends who are doing MBA and students who are going to join MBA to do their internship in Alliance, in US International without fail, because this will give them a global exposure. Thank you, guys.